any of you that know anything about Henry know that he had quite a troubled life dealing with alcohol in particular. And this poem, Bertha, was written when his daughter was very young. And it's got parallel for me with the song I wrote for my granddaughter, Amy. So it's about that, and it's also his realisation that his hopes for the future in his relationship with her would probably never eventuate.
Where only two have stroked before, and both.